Один. Alexander.
Ed, good job. About time to make her put it on.
Welcome to this evening's basketball game between the Lions of Lanphier and the Spartans of Southeast High School. At this time, we would like everyone to stand, remove your hat, and face the flag for the playing of our national anthem. Good sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of the high school and our scholastic athletic program. Athletes that are suggested in a conference recognize that judgment calls are made in good faith, and they must abide by the decisions of the officials. Spectators can support member schools in the suggested in a conference by refraining from derogatory or intemperate remarks or cheers. We hope you will enjoy the game and support your athletes in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. And now, the starting lineup for the visiting Lions. At guard, a senior, number one, Hannah Goat. At guard, a freshman, number five, Janiyah Griffin. At guard, a senior, number 14, Haley Fairconnect. At forward, a senior, number 21, Jasmine Ross. And at guard, a junior, number 22, Emmy Fisher. The Lions will record 3 wins and 4 losses and are 2-2 in the conference. Their coach by Doug Collins. And now the starting lineup for the Spartans. And coached a sophomore number 4, Alexis Henry. And coached a sophomore number 5, London Henry. And guard a junior number 3, Charlie Zia Watson. And guard a junior number 12, Ferrari James. And at post, a senior number 33, Shanira Wilson. The Spartans are coached by Sam DeVoe and have a record of 1 win, 4 losses, and 0-4 games. The officials for this evening's contest are Ed Alexander, Matt Barnard, and Jeff Landon.
Thank you.
Thank you. Five. Move your feet. Move your feet. Stand down. shot.
Oh,
Thank you. Hey! say get 12, get 11, that's elementary. Okay. Don't take nobody man. Alright, I thought you had a primary ball. Shelby was James.
Thank you.
No.